everyone. Coach Victoria here. Your workout today starts with a 7-minute AMRAP. We're gonna start with 12 calories on the rower. From there, we've got 12 single arm dumbbell hang clean and jerks. Then you'll rest exactly 2 minutes. And then from there, we're doing 30 odd object cleans. Okay, so let's break this down a little bit. Let's first start with the hang clean and jerk. So bring that dumbbell to the hang position through the legs to the shoulder and directly overhead. Okay, we've got 12 here. You can split this up however you choose. All right, from there, once we've rested that 2 minutes, we've got the cleans. Now, if you've got a D-ball, we're just popping that D-ball up over the shoulders, maximizing the power from the hips here, okay? If you are at home, we're gonna do burpees with the dumbbells, okay? So burpee down to the ground, and then you are deadlifting those dumbbells up, okay? Awesome. Have a great workout, guys.